Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1929 Ford Model A sedan. And this is definitely a sharp looking hot rod. We'll check it out here. You can see you got the nice painted I-beam style axle up front. And that has that transverse mounted leaf spring setup. Very sharp. And they have upgraded it to some disc brakes up front. Very nice. And I can see they have some custom pinstriping on the grill shell here. Looks good. And got some nice chrome headlight buckets with the turn signals integrated into them. Sharp. And this one's powered by a 350 small block that is really nicely detailed, as you can see. Got the nice Edelbrock 4-barrel carb, and that's sitting on a Edelbrock EPS manifold. And that's all polished, as you can see. And some nice finned aluminum valve covers. And this really sharp set of headers here. You can see it's those side pipe style headers. Very sharp. And they have added an aluminum radiator as well, with that sprint car style filler neck. Very sharp. And it's riding on some steel wheels with the wide whites. That really looks sharp on here, that's for sure. And you can see they have some of that pinstriping up here on the cowl as well. And there's a lot of metallic in this paint. Hopefully you can see that in this light. It definitely looks sharp. Got some little hot rod peep style mirrors on here. And some more pinstriping details. Here we'll take a look inside. And you can see full custom interior. Nice new door panels. And nice little mid-height bucket seats. Very sharp. And they added a tilt column, as you can see. And of course all custom gauges. Those are VDO gauges. Got your 120 mile per hour speedometer here in the center. And then all your auxiliary gauges around that. And some nice little pinstripe details there as well. And even has some custom pedals down here. And it does have the push-in style bladed fuses. That's nice. It definitely looks sharp in there. Here, we'll continue on out back here. And nice little details if you notice, 29 there. And you have your fuel filler right here in the back corner. And they've deleted the rear bumper just to kind of smooth everything out. And out back here, you can see they have the whole rear end housing painted. That looks like new. And it's got some nice adjustable coilovers on it. And drum brakes out back here. And you can see even all the brake lines and everything are brand new. Just a really nicely built car, that's for sure. And that 350 small block is backed by a turbo 350 automatic. So you have a nice 3-speed automatic, and those are really durable, so it's a nice combo for sure. Here we'll go ahead and take a look at the specs here. Once again, it's a 1929 Model A sedan. 200 miles since they completed it. And it is an all steel, true 1929 Ford. And with a 4-inch channel and a 4-inch chop top. But set of 355 posi gears in the rear. You guys can pause and read all the details there. But it definitely has a nice stance to it. I mean, it's got that right hot rod look. Very nice. But anyway guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.